Welcome to skateboard party number 3. Oh, come on, what? No way. Oh, come on, you died. This guy just dies so easily. What the? I'm so used to the escape. The snowboard party. Oh. Okay, let's go. Sorry, went quiet there for a second, kind of concentrating. I'm used to the snowball party controls. What? You died on the edge? Fudge off. You die. Come on. What the fudge, man? Whoa. And you died. Congratulations. If I'm gonna get another copyright strike for the music in this one, come on. Oh, you died. Come on. Wait, what does this button do? What? What? Okay. And you died. Congratulations. Can I ride this, like, edge? Wow, did something. Okay. We died again. You know, not sure quite how I feel about this game. Snowball Party was a lot more interesting. What just happened? Okay, no mind. Come on. What the fudge even was that, skater? Dude. And why am I going down? I'm good at skateboard. And you died again. Well, I'll be back with the next mode in this thing. Okay, so similar to Skateboard Party, you can customize your character and stuff, and here we have good old Brad again. Suck, Brad. Okay, so you can different clothing stuff. You can give them different shoes if you want. I don't know why I want that. You can do that. And also, you can customize your board. This one actually looks pretty sweet. But so does this one. I think I'm gonna get this one. You can also customize some of the things here. I'll go with medium, and also some wheels, if you want, but let's just go. So we're back here at Venus Beach, and okay, let's explore the map a little bit more this time. What the fudge even was that? Was he trying to do splits? Oh, we nice, we actually. Unlike Snowboard Party, where I completely suck at balancing this stuff, here I'm actually good at it. Okay, so I'm assuming there's some party letters here somewhere. So yeah. Whoa, what's that? Found hit 9. Nice. New board unlocked. Oh, swag. Let's get out of this pit. There's the B. Come on, got him. What are these people like? Guys, just look at those fake people. Anyways, I seen our ladder. I'm gonna go towers it. and try and collect it. But I think that's gonna do for this mode. And yeah. I'll see you in the next mode. Now, I hate to disappoint you guys, but there's only two modes here. There's career and free skate. So yeah, but let's go back quickly into career mode. I played one more time off-screen. And by the way, this is the game. This is the bike we this is the board we unlocked. I think I unlocked some custom wheels as well. Wait, yeah. I think this was custom wheels. Yeah, we got these wheels. Well, let's go with these wheels real quick. I think I got some shoes too, but I don't care. We unlocked OC work. Let's go there. So I unlocked a new location, but there's sadly only two modes. To me, this game ain't the funnest game. Snowboard Party was a lot better. I haven't played Snowboard Party 2 yet. If you want to see that on channel, then smash that like button below. Either on this video or the Snowboard Party video that came out a few days ago. Go. Let's see what we can do here. What? Did I really miss the letter A? And did I really clatter off of some? Did I really crash there? Yes. What was that? I don't know what I did there. Wait, let me go get that people at the top of them. What? Let's go get all the letters or something like that, I don't know. Don't miss A. What am I doing? Can I even skate? Probably not. But like, can I even skate? Wait, how? I went through the tutorial, there was this one move I could never really understand. What was it, the eggplant or what something? I don't know. If I get something wrong, just don't hate on me, I don't really know. There's something like, you go up, you jump, and you double tap. Oh yeah, we got it. And we lost 4,000 points. That's more than we had. I would say that's a pretty good trick. Come on. Like, do you in skate? Okay, let's try this again. What? Oh, we got it! That's something secret here. Let's collect this real quick. Found a hidden item. Crashed. New board unlock. Cool, cool. What the fudge is this guy? This guy sucks. I like Brad a lot better. At least he can skateboard. Get out of this fucking place. Well, we got some points. I guess that's gonna do it for this short video of whatever this game is again. Snowboard Party 3. Did I seriously not get the... Come on, can you actually do what I tell you to do and get the fucking A? Fudge off, mate! Can you get the fudging letter A? Finally. I'll see you all next time. Hopefully for a better game than this. If you know any games that you want to see me play or something like that, there's an outside to this park as well. If there's any game you want to see me play, then comment down below. And if you want to see this type of game again, then smash that like button. And goodbye.